I found my mum's begonia and it is looking shocking. I went straight to the roots to see what's going on, and look at that, it is encapsulated. We need to fix this. Follow for part 2.